right now?
You are at the CMC Pro Boxing Gym. It's located in Marina del Rey.
Okay.
And where most of the big time pros and world champions like Vasyl Lomachenko is training.
Tell me about the flags you put up.
So we have Puerto Rican.
Okay.
Ukraine. Of course, Mexico.
Of course. Argentina.
Argentina.
England. They love boxing.
England.
Nah, they love boxing. I know Argentina and England don't get along, but in this gym, everybody get along.
We have Italy.
Okay.
Okay.
Venezuela.
Venezuela. And, of course,
the United States of America.
United States of America. We have 10 different bags in which you do different type of drills. We have a space here to do different drills, jumping rope, shadow boxing, all the stuff. And then we have the ring, and then we have the pictures.
Let's go through some of the pictures. So that's you and Sergio Martinez.
That's Sergio Martinez, yes.
Are you part of the Sergio team? Tell me about that.
Yeah, it was time ago. That was the last one that we were at for Chavez.
Chavez?
Chavez. That was in Chavez. That was a different gym in Oxnard.
Uh-huh.
I don't want to say the name.
It's okay.
and then here, you know, with... You know, with Gabby, the real deal.
Gabby, you know, Sarmiente, Gabby great, Sarmiento. Great trainer, great boxing
fantastic,
mind.
Fantastic, fantastic.
There's Lucas Matthysse and Javier Fortuna.
We have Fortuna. Well, I have here Mitch Williams. So, and then we're Sergio here. We have
is that the Lucas Matthysse original, the team?
Over there, yes. Over there, that was fought in Atlantic City against Lemon Peterson.
Yeah.
Okay. That's the team, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I'm here training with Lucas, and it was in India when we were getting ready for Danny Garcia. Here with, you know, there was in India.
Let me ask you this. Sergio Martinez, if he takes care of business against Miguel Cotto, you know Sergio very well. You told me you think
that
he wins this
Trout?
Fight. Trout?
Yeah.
Okay, what happens...
Right there with Sergio.
Who do you want to see Sergio fight after Cotto, Marcelo?
Golovkin, Triple G.
Who wins that one?
That will be tough.
That will be a war.
But my heart is with Sergio all the time.
What about Sergio Floyd Mayweather? Is that a good fight?
Oh, he's fantastic.
Can Sergio go down to 54? Is that realistic?
Yeah, he can do it. He can do it. Sergio is a machine. Sergio is fun. Besides of being... amazing human being, amazing professional, amazing fighter, very smart. And it's very important to be smart. It's one of the few smartest boxers, you know. So,
what do you say about this? The Argentinian fighters, Marcos Maidana, doing tremendously well. Lucas Matthysse, last year, had a sensational year until the fight with Danny.
Yes.
It didn't work out like you guys planned, but he still put on a show and everybody were excited. And he'll be back this year, I have no doubt. Sergio, of course. What do you say about the surge of Argentinian boxers in the last 2 years?
The thing is that, I don't know, maybe we eat too much meat.
A lot of beef in Argentina, no chicken.
Yeah, no chicken, just beef. But I think it's the way that we feed our family, you know? So it's different mentality, you know? If you don't fight, you know win the fight, you don't feed your family. So,
You have to win.
You have to win, that's the only way.
How popular... are Sergio Martinez, Marcos Maidana, and Lucas Matthysse in Argentina right now?
Oh, fantastic. Those three, they're amazing.
More How popular?
Is
the whole country loves them?
Oh, man. Sergio, they love Sergio. They love Lucas and Maidana. They're representing Argentina, actually. And then those three, they're example of future fighters. They're coming up because there's a lot of talent in Argentina. A lot of talent.
Marcos Maidana, who do you want to see him fight next?
Floyd Mayweather.
And what would happen if that fight happens? Because we don't know right now who's going to fight Mayweather next. Is it Maidana or is it Amir Khan? But if Maidana gets the fight, what do you think?
It's going to be a tough fight because Floyd is a very smart fighter, very quick. He go in whenever he wants to go in. He goes out whenever he wants to go. He wants to fill the row and pivot out whenever he wants to do it. So Marcos El Chino, he's a warrior. He goes forward all the time. He goes forward, fight, fight, fight. So that will be a little bit more challenging. To Floyd, somebody goes on top of him because you cannot box him. Floyd is impossible to box. He's too fast, too quick.
Maidana has a younger brother, very, very talented as well.
Yes, that's what I heard.
And you also have another fighter in Argentina, very talented, Jesus Cuellar. Do you know Jesus?
No, in person, but I heard about it.
Very talented.
Yeah, very talented,
So, in Spanish, what would you tell all your friends in the boxing world in Argentina if they're watching? Saludos. Bueno, saludos, like Marcos Maidana always says.
Saludos al Chino Maidana. Espero algún día conocerlo en persona. Un gran ser humano, escuché. Mi gran saludos y a Sergio Fenómeno, maestro. Te queremos mucho acá, hermano.
Lucas.
Saludos a Luquitas, Laquitas. Tenemos fe en ti. Sé que este año vas a agarrar el título, si Dios quiere. Así que estamos acá para ayudarte. Y bueno, todos saludos a la gente argentina. Y bueno, con buenos pugilistas que están viniendo, si Dios quiere, aquí a los Estados Unidos. Y que están dando un buen ejemplo. Good example, they're bringing.
There you have it. And you also told me Lucas might fight May 3rd at the MGM and a Mayweather on the card. Might happen?
Yeah, might
There's
happen.
There's talks about that. But we don't know who the opponent is.
We don't know yet. So,
but right now, Lucas against anybody is a good fight.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I think, and then Lucas is going to get the title again at 140. You know? So, it's another. He's a machine. That kid is a machine. So, this year, you're going to see good stuff about Lucas for sure.
There you have it right here at CMC Boxing with Marcelo. Stay tuned for EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Malik Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback.